The 30 million shillings targets to promote sports curricular activities and the development of talent across the country. Dennis Onhamson Oboa has asked the district leaders to ensure zero tolerance to corruption on the 5.28 billion shillings set to be spent annually in all districts across the country.
A budget of 30 million shillings to each administrative unit is earmarked for this financial year. Out of 30 million, each of them has up to now received the 20 million shillings. We expect the districts, the municipalities and cities to use this money for purposes of promoting sports, identification of talents with specific regard to sports in schools that exist in the different administrative units.
Some of the 51 sports administrators in today's National Sports Forum have asked government to involve the sports federations in this latest development.
Because even if a district says, I'm going to do table tennis, of course they don't have the technical expertise like the association. I'm the one who is under the international body. I have all the coaches, all the umpires, all the technical expertise is in my association. So it is important that you involve us in the table tennis that you're going to do in your districts, in your municipalities, so that it is following a proper channel.
Some association members today have further questioned FUFA's ring-faced 10 billion shillings on the 25 billion shilling sports budget for the next financial year.
To the government, that whatever they are sending, let them consider every sport. Not everyone is a soccer player. Not everyone is a netballer. These different categories all can bring us trophies, all can put Uganda at a different level.
National Sports Forum is held every after 3 months annually to come up with policies to promote sports in the country. Report compiled by Peter Kanyeke for the news.